So I'm listening, this guy says, if you're not known for your work ethic, you're not living right. This is a full frontal attack on attunement and being in flow. So the question becomes why? I'm relatively sure-ish that this individual meant well, but this is nonsense. This idea that you or I should have to work ourselves to death to be happy and abundant is a self-fulfilling prophecy. Are we so in love with control? Control in that, if we do certain things a certain way, there's a reasonable expectation of the outcome. That type of life is a life lived in the past. Where is the presence in that? Are you even there when it goes like that? How does it feel to do the same thing the same way with the same outcome every day? Does it feel like anything at all? What is there to look forward to from that place? The place of which I speak is called survival. Are you in survival mode? Do you know what it means to be in survival mode? Because it sounds a lot like what I've just described. Survival mode is fine if you're being chased by a tiger. But if you're finding yourself going through the motions, even in your grind, you may be stuck in service to survival. And that may be why you take bait, like the quote I shared at the beginning. At the Inside Out Experience, we recognize survival, and we're attuned to meet you and your need with compassion, curiosity, and courage. Why would you want to be known as the person who's always working? Wouldn't you rather be known as the person who's always smiling? The person who's always lucky? The person who's always happy? Reach out and schedule a free consultation. Begin to live your best life from the inside out. Namaste.